We packed on 10 pounds of muscle and in just a few months, and we worked really, really hard to tear that muscle and build new tissue. I can't even tell you just how physically amazing it feels to be on that regime.
Tell me nothing. Show me love right in the open. Tell me nothing. Show me love right in the open.
Is it everything you expected?
More.
Hello, lady.
Most of the girls were training for 2 to 3 to 4 months.
Every day, horseback riding, martial arts training, weightlifting, and 2 to 3,000 calories.
Oh, wow.
A day.
Wait,
wow.
Like, that's a lot. That's good.
I was like, a good girl. Yeah, 10 more. Get down. Give me 10 more. Good job. So much fun.
I love that woman.
The opportunity to play a part where I get to teach Wonder Woman to be a warrior. Come on.
Come on, boy. Fill these with water. Please.
As you wish.
She was amazed to discover that when he was saying, as you wish, what he meant was, I love you.
My name is Major William Stryker.
A film like this, you kind of want to relish it a little bit, too, and so that you can enjoy it, so the audience can enjoy his badness.
Yeah.
For God's sake, release him. Oh.
The fuck is with this guy? Who is he?
Pleased to welcome Professor R.J. Lupin, Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher. Good luck, Professor.
Wow. And I was like, what?
It's Etta Candy. I'm Steve Trevor's secretary.
I did not have to train.
Oh, we lucked out.
Yes.
We lucked out.
I just came like this.
What's the difference between your wages and your penis? I can find you lots of women who will blow your wages. What's that?
I don't know. I love the US office as well. Mm-hmm. I've watched that sort of about so six, good. Seven times straight through.
One, two, three.
Oh my God, everyone's looking at me.
Oh, it's harder than I thought.
That's what she said.
I'm not that Chris. I look just like him.
but I'm not that Chris.
You mean you were lying? I'm a spy, that's what I do.
Beautiful.
It appears you've been keeping valuable information from me.
You'll be able to...
What?
No, I don't know.
No comment.
To be continued.
How far do you want me to go? When I was 19, yeah. I won the Miss Israel pageant.
What, Miss Israel? All the responsibility of being Miss Israel?
Then I went to Law and International Relationship School. My agent called me one day and he said, he wants to test you for the new Bond movie.
And throughout this process, I realized, God damn, acting is so much more fun than going to law school.
We like you.
I was prepping for this one 5-6 months before we started to shoot this movie. I did 2 hours of gym, doing a lot of weights and, you know, making my body bigger. First movie that made a big impression on me was Princess Bride. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
He said.